All you know is submissions, bro. You can't mess with me, bro. You can't mess with me, bro. Stop it! Get him out of here! Family, welcome back to another episode of Def Jam Fight for New York. This is episode 4, I believe. Before I got off, I forgot there was another tag team. I mean, not a tag team. I forgot there was another free-for-all tournament that I had to do. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Then we're going to come down here to the Chop Shop and do the team tournament. But before we do that, how's everyone doing today? You know, when you come and see these videos, you always have to remember that you're rocking out to the legendary DJ Valentine. So make sure you grab your snacks. I mean, that means grab your drinks, chips, cakes, whatever. You're in for a wonderful show. I'm laughing already. I'm already having a good time. I don't want to say too much. Let's try to jump right into it. All right, back at the foundation. Remember, this was the first place. All right, man, let me stop talking. Let's go.
Hey, yo, keep them speakers clear. Make sure y'all can hear the music.
Oh, they can hear the music.
You can't stack up on me.
Nah.
Let's see if you're thinking as to stack up to me.
Let's
you
go.
You will be destroyed. You will be destroyed.
Your body's destroyed.
Hey, yo, kid, love don't live here no more for you, Kiko. Get up out the nine mean.
As you can see, I finally. Oop. Oop. Nope, nope, nope. No! Oh, man. Before I was really interrupted, I found D-Mob's pendant in my wardrobe. So I was able to put that on. You know?
You see that?
Bruh, get up. Bro, you made it easy. Oh, never mind. But yeah, I was able to put the... You see the necklace. You see the outfit. You see the flash. Let's give it to him. There it is. First blazer move. Hopefully, I can do a blazer move on all three. I think that'll give me maximum. Oh, he has a baseball bat. Grab it. Oh, it's over now. It's over now. Get off of him. I got something for you. Ah! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, I missed. Oh no! Oh no! There it is. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Why was my thing? Oh, they're double teaming me! No! Now I'ma let him wear and tear. Anybody have a weapon? Anybody have a weapon for me? Nobody. All right. There it is.
There you go. Come on.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, I thought he was gonna miss. Nope. There it is. Blaze. Oh, I'm gonna end it all right. Here it come right now. It is right here. You ain't gotta tell. It is right there. Ah, crunch. Get him out of here. Time for the team match. Let's go. Voicemails into the final. There you go. Just one match left and you're the champ. Stay tuned for the final location. Or stay tuned for the location of the final. All right, let's go. Is it this week? Bro, no, man. I said we was going to go. Man, hopefully these are the last 1v1s before the team match. But let's go ahead and stop at the gym. See what I can do to increase my toughness.
Back for more, huh?
You sure, right?
Let's get down to business.
There we go.
Don't give up. You're getting faster, stronger, tougher. What do you want?
There we go. All right, let's come down here. Seventh Heaven, the most exclusive gentleman's club in Manhattan. Let's do it. Baby Chris. Come on, man. Stop it. He's a security guard at Crow's Club when I had to fight, what's his name? Fat Joe. Crack.
Welcome to Seventh Heaven. A-Town's home away from home, baby.
Yeah. What's up?
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, Joe.
Yeah.
Hey, you think you're gonna come in my house and take my shit? That ain't happening.
Oh, I'm taking all of your things.
Okay, looks like
I'm taking it all. I'm taking it all, baby. I'm taking it all, baby. Get up for me. Get up. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, trash. He's trash.
Oh yeah. That was shit.
He's trash. He's garbage. What?
Okay, the real fight.
You just got on.
Hey man, that hurt just watching.
Voicemails. New shipment at sus.
Yo, it's Snowman. Yo, man, I just got a new shipment. You gotta come check it out. Peace.
Bro, you say that every time. Get down here.
Hey, this is Rollins. How come you're not down at the gym?
Because I don't need to train right now, and I was just there yesterday. What are you talking about? Or earlier. What are you talking about?
Yo, what you taking so long for, dog? I'm out there whooping crow ass. Please believe it. You lacking behind. Trust me. You gonna owe me money. That's what's up, man. Peace.
I mean, Doc is an overpowered character, but dude, you can't even do enough to come back to what I was doing. You just got up off the couch. I've been doing this before. Like, come on, man. You just woke up. What can you possibly do that can outweigh what I do?
Welcome to Seven Heaven.
Yeah.
Home of the ATL's finest women and roughest riders.
Yeah.
Any last words, punk?
Hey, yo, this what you want?
Yeah.
All right, well, you about to get it right now. Scrap up, youngin.
Well, come see
now,
me, then. Come see
crazy.
Me, then. Oh, okay, you got a little reversal. What was that? What was that? Yeah, my toughness increased now. My toughness increased now. That means I wake up faster. That means I wake up faster, playboy. Ooh. I didn't mean to do that. Crunch. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bye-bye. Get him out of here.
Bow down to the champ, chump.
Yeah, you know I'm the champ at these games. You know how
hey,
it goes.
Gotta respect that, man.
Gotta respect that. I'm gonna beat every fighter you put in front of me.
We got more exotic action on the way.
Yeah.
But next up, the main event.
Let's do it.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now.
Let's do it.
You will be destroyed. You will be destroyed.
Man, stop.
Yeah,
what was that? What was that? Thought I wasn't gonna be ready for you? Come on, man, stop. Thought I wasn't gonna be ready, huh? Thought I wasn't gonna be ready, huh?
That's it, Daddy. Now you
oh! Get out of here. Ah! What? Stop it, man! Stop it, bro. Come on, bro. Oh, you're garbage. Get out of here.
You just got owned, bitch.
Tell him again. Say it one more time for the people in the back.
Anybody home?
Negative. Voicemails. Bring your wallet. I just received a new shipment full of things I think you're going to love. Why not splurge? You and Doc.
Yo, hey man. You know what? This thing might work out after all. You and Doc got crow all messed up. Hit me back.
Hey man, he's an overpowered character. What can I say? But guys, it's that time. Time for wait. Let's go ahead and see what I can do to increase my toughness
more,
a little
huh?
bit more. Just a little bit more.
Time to go to work.
I can't do much, but we're gonna go ahead and
looking
take
good.
It. Alright guys, time for the team tournament down at the Chop Shop. The Source presents their annual team tournament at the Chop Shop. Let's go ahead and check that out.
The lady's got good taste. Don't know what she's doing with you, though.
Hey, yo, you know I'm taking this home with me tonight, right? Shit, I might take you home with me too, baby.
You're not my type.
You sure about that, homie? Because I'm the type to punch a hole in your face right now.
Wow.
Hey, man, you fighting tonight?
I am now.
Okay, you need a partner. I'm your man.
Oh, man, forget him. Roll with me and we'll clear this place out.
Whoever fights with me better be happy with the cash, because I'm taking the truck.
Oh, man, you already know what's going to happen. You already know. You already know I'm going with the iceberg himself. Omar Epps, nobody has ever heard of you being in Def Jam, that is. I mean, you're an okay actor. But come on, bro. Ice-T? Stop it.
All right, there's a series of rounds to take here at the Chop Shop. Better be ready.
Oh, I'm ready.
I know we are.
Oh, we're ready too. Going up against Mobb Deep. Come on, man. Let's put him down.
Hey, y'all ready for
put him
action
down.
What?
Let's put him down. Great. Off to a great start. Okay.
That was huge.
Man, get out of here. Off to a great start. Stop it.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Come Come on, bro. You want to pick up weapons? I got something for you. I got something for you. Keep him right there. Keep him right there. Havoc's not even going to help. He's just going to keep taunting. So let's keep it that way. I got you. I got you. I got you. Get out of here, man. Get out of here. Grab him. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Don't drop the weapon. Give me the weapon. Give me the weapon. Give it to me. Bro, he's not even going to give it to me. Man, get out of here. What you thought you were going to do? Let's go. Not going to hold the weapon out for me? Come on. Come on. Flip him. Slam him. Bow. Uh-oh. I'm going to let you get some. I'm going to let you get some. Get some then. Get some then. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, this guy's a wrestler. Okay. Get some icy. Get him, Ice! There it is! Get him out of here!
Keep a close eye on your car and bikes. We're always looking for good parts at the chop shop, you know what I mean?
Man, let's go. I'm not worried about anything. We both can fight. Let's go. Going up against the West Coast Classics. West Coast of Did he try to grab me? Oh, okay. Got a reverse god over here. Got the reverse god over here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Man, stop. Oh, you're not gonna block? You're not gonna block? Okay, don't block it then. Don't block it then, like I wasn't gonna kill you. Get up. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Bro, they not blocking. Get out of here, bro. You're making it easy for me. Don't block. Don't block it then. You thought was gonna happen? Thought I was gonna bust you upside your head? Bust your knee open? Come on now.
This is it. The place to pull off some illegal moves and show what you can do.
Yeah. Going up against the Rastas now. The Rastas.
The Rasta.
Okay. Stop it. What? Alright, I need to stop doing that move. That move is a little bit too slow, so I'll do the leg move. I'll do that one instead. Oh man. Oh man. Move out the way, Ice! Oh man! Shine Paul! Time I guess at him. Oh my goodness. No! Okay. Alright, let's make it easy. Oh man! Let's make it easy. Make it easy for me. Oh, he reversed it. Don't hit me. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. All right, let me stop playing before they beat us. Let me stop playing before they beat us. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right, come over here then. I didn't want to do it to you. Oh, my gosh. I got elephant. I got elephant man. I got him. I see. What are you doing? Oh man, put that weapon down. That's mine. Get him. Good job. Get the sledgehammer. That was tough, because they roster, so that was tough.
Somebody just got their ass kicked. Bad.
Yeah, that was a tough one. Next.
Hey, that's your car in the back corner with no wheels? Welcome to the chop shop, dog.
Yeah. Going over. Golly, bro. What's up with the stretch marks on your arms? All right. That was reckless. I don't know why I did that. I don't know. See, the kick is better. And it's long range. Oh, man. Alright, I need to start. Oh my goodness. At least they refilled our health. I didn't think they were going to do that. Bro, how did he hit me with all three punches? Bro, get out of here. Let's go. Nope. 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 Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ooh! Ooh! That's great. It's great. No, Icy. No, don't do anything. Don't do anything. I got him. I got him. All right, never mind. Help me out then. Somebody help me out here. Ah! Give me the weapon. Oh, man. I got him. I got him. Grab a weapon or something. Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up. Get out of here.
Keep a close eye on your car and bikes. We're always looking for good parts at the chop shop. You know what I mean?
Hey, like I said, I'm not worried about my car, bro. I know I'm winning it. It's mine. None of these fighters can. None of these fighters are better than Crow at the end of the day. Crow is. Crow is the best. One of the best fighters in the game. Get out of here, bro. I'm the reversal god too. I'm the reversal god too. You can't do anything with me. There it is. Ice T, just focus on the one person. Now you gotta be careful. Busta Rhymes and the right hands is a great submission artist. Oh, nice. Nice. Give it to him. Yeah. Anybody have a weapon? I see you. Ooh! What? He said, give me that head, boy. Get up. There we go. There we go. I got him. What? I thought I knocked him out. That's game. I hit him. This game. This game. This game. Game over. Punch. Get him out of here. Now take. Give me my SUV and leave me alone. Give it to me. I need it. I won. I won. I'm the winner. Strap me up. Strap season. Y'all mad.
Yo, Magic. Cheer up, man. You lost the ride, but you got yourself a pretty girl.
Ooh. Spicy. It ain't over.
This ain't over, chump. Nobody disrespects me like that and gets away with it.
Man, shut up. You lost. You lost. I got your back. We were unstoppable last night, man. You ever need anything, just say the word. Iceberg's got your back. I know that's right, brother. I appreciate you. I will end this video, but what is this? Lil Flip? At the gauntlet? Alright. I really don't think we need to upgrade.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going lovely, brother. How are you? I don't think we need to upgrade stats. Oh, I'm actually tempted.
Ready to take on a new style?
To select martial arts. I'm not even gonna lie. But I don't know. Three fighting styles? You really don't need three fighting styles.
You want a good body? Work at it. Don't give up. No pain, no gain.
Some damage.
Knock him. What do you want to build up?
And I still have enough for a fighting style. I'm so tempted to get another fighting style. You don't understand. But we're going to hold off. The gauntlet. High octane fight venue with chain link fences to block the bloodthirsty crowds. So basically the UFC. All right. Lil Flip, let's do it.
Okay, here we are. You know matches at the gauntlet are always the best.
Are they?
We rolling, Daddy.
I mean, they're the best now because of me.
I hope you ready. I'm about to smack the crap out you like your mama used to do, punk.
What you say?
Ooh, this gonna be a good one.
What came out your mouth? What came out your mouth? I ain't hear you. I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you, brother. I didn't hear you. Crash! All I heard was a bunch of crunch and chain link. Bro, stop it, bro. I didn't mean to do that, but alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Here it is, right here. Here it is. That's game. Trash. Flawless victory. Like I said, none of these fighters are as good as Crow. You will see when that time comes.
That's what I'm talking about. Whooped that ass. Yo, what's up? Man, lighten up, man. The plan's working.
Is it?
I mean, sure, we winning some fights, but how do we know we getting the crumb?
Oh, we're definitely getting to him. He constantly sends you.
Your ride, huh? No wonder you wanted this one so bad.
Hey, yo, shut up and listen, man. All right? Crow wants you to stay up out his clubs, B. That's it.
Or what?
Or we gonna give you a dirt nap.
You tell Crow, if he's tired of losing, maybe he should find himself a real fighter.
Oh, so you's a real fighter, huh?
Yeah.
Let's see how well you do fighting on your own.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, man, you asked for it, bro. Oh, man. Now you're gonna go back home with a busted ride and a busted jaw. You asked for it, but you shouldn't have did that. Shouldn't have done that one. Let's go. Let's give it to him.
It's about to go down, people.
Let's give it to him. Let's give it to him. Let's give it to him. Uh-huh. 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 There it is. There it is. Crunch. There it is. That's your ride. Come on, Magic. Come on, Magic. All you know is submissions, bro. You can't mess with me, bro. You can't mess with me, bro. Stop it. Get him out of here. Crunch. Get him out of here. You want to push me, man? What's wrong with you?
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Still think we ain't getting the crow?
Oh, I know we're getting the crow. He constantly sends me voice messages asking me to go on his side of the team. And I said, forget Crow. Crow can eat a sack of balls. Messages. Matt, dang, look at all of these messages. Hold on, let's start from the bottom. Join forces.
I don't see why we gotta be enemies like this. Powerful men like us should join forces. We should squash this beef and get together on things. We can make a lot more money as a team. Give it some thought.
Now you want to squash the beef when I beat up your mans. And I'm taking back. So you see, he recognized the skills. When DMI presenting you with the truth, you didn't want to take it. You wanted to do a fight. Because you thought your mans going to beat me. Ha! I don't know why you thought that. Because he beat one person in the team? Come on now. Just because you beat one person in the team don't mean you could beat all of us. Stop it. Anyway, let's get back. How about a new look?
Yo, it's Stingray. I learned some new styles I think you're going to like. Come on and let me show you.
Hot new designs.
Yo, it's Matt. Come check out my new designs at the studio. This stuff's hot.
I bet it is, but I mean, I'm not going here until the end of the game.
Hey, this is Rollins calling you. Look, man, I got a few new moves you gotta learn. You gotta get down here and check them out.
You could probably show me a lot, too. I don't know. Maybe I'll go to martial arts just to start making my guy do crazy moves. Magic messed up.
Magic messed up? But you better heed that advice. Stay out of my club before we toe tag your monkey ass.
After you just said about a truce, now you're sending me death threats. See what I'm saying? Bipolar.
Hey, yo, what's up, yo? This is Doc. I saw your fight last night. Good looking out, dog. We keep this up and Crow gonna be history. Talk to you soon. Peace.
Doc is literally my favorite character in this game. I don't know how many times I have to say it. That is my favorite character to play as. Overpowered, if you know his moveset. You're a dead man.
You're gonna pay. Wrecking my ride, bitch.
Stop it. Stop it. On that note, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. If you made it through to the end and you want to show love and support, go ahead and click the thumbs up button. It means a lot to me, personally. If you are new to the channel and you want to learn how to join the Valentine family but don't know how to, here's your chance to find out. Go ahead and hit the link that's in the description. That will send you over to my channel, and once you arrive, you'll hit the subscribe button, and then you'll click the bell icon so you'll be notified about all the lovely videos that I have to offer. I will see you guys on episode 5. Hope you enjoy, and I love you all. Peace. DJ Valentine.